Who would want to earn 10 times what they're making right now? Apparently a lot of you, because I got such an overwhelming response on my video of how to 10 times your income from home and make a passive income. So get ready to take notes, because I am so excited to bring you three more ways to make money from home. And we're talking about a passive income. So get ready to level up. Let's go. What's up, y'all? For those of you that are new, welcome to my channel. I am Nikki, the Deal Finding Diva, and don't let the name fool you, because we talk about how to make money and save money on this channel. Like I said, that was such an overwhelming response that you guys had about 10 timesing? Is that a word? Whatever. Multiplying your income by 10 times in that previous video. And just so you know, if you haven't watched part one of this video, I highly suggest that you go back and watch that video, because you might be a little bit lost when I hit some topics. So yeah, check that out first and then come back. I'll still be here. So the next idea that I have, which is technically idea number four, but we're going to say for the sake of this video, idea number one is blogging. Yeah, blogging will multiply your income by 10 times if you do it right. It's something that a lot of people don't even think about, because it's like,
really? You can just talk about something on a website and people would care enough to where it will pay your bills?
Yes, I myself am a blogger. I have my website, dealfindingdiva.com. Make sure you check that out if you want to know more ways to make and save money. So with blogging, there are a variety of ways to make money off of a blog. So what are the ways of making money with a blog? Of course, affiliate marketing. We already touched on that. I'm not going to dive much deeper into that. That's why you should have watched part one. So beyond the affiliate marketing, there is another way of making money on your blog, and that is through ads. I run ads on my blog and I get paid for them. So it's a passive income. Those ads are running whether or not I'm awake or asleep. So when you run ads on your blog, you earn that passive income. You'll get a monthly check if you meet the threshold to get paid, if there is a threshold by the company that is running the ads on your blog. So what companies can you find that will run ads on your blog? One of them is Google AdSense. So this comes in handy for those of you that already have a YouTube channel or you're aspiring to do YouTube, because Google AdSense is Google. They own YouTube. They're the same ones that pay the ad revenue to YouTubers that are monetized. So if you have a blog and you link it to Google AdSense, then you can earn money from the ads that Google AdSense runs on your blog. So if you run Google AdSense ads on your blog, you're getting money there. And if you have a YouTube channel, you're getting money there. Sounds good, right? But I'll be honest with you, AdSense is not a very high paying way to earn money through ads on your blog. It will really help if you join an ad network. So this is the reason why you should put work into your blog, because it will pay off. Because I am a part of an ad network and it's called She Media. So She Media is for female bloggers, and She Media doesn't just run ads on my blog. They help me and all the other members of their network by telling us ways to make more money on our blogs, ways to get brand deals. They'll even link us up with brands. She Media even brought in celebrities to come talk to us and motivate us, such as Sarah Jessica Parker and Kiki Palmer. And if you follow my other channel, Nikki For Real, then you will see the last conference that I went to, and it was called Blog Her. So yeah, She Media runs that, but also She Media does even more than that, believe it or not. And listen, I don't have to pay these people. They're paying me to run ads on my site and they're helping me. So it's like, okay, well, what is the catch? There's really no catch. They're getting paid by companies that they work with to run ads on our websites. So they're getting paid more than we are. We're just getting a piece of it. But the amount of money that I'm earning from my ads through She Media is much higher than I would get on Google AdSense. Now, She Media is not the only ad network out there. There are plenty of them. All you have to do is do a quick Google search. Do your due diligence. I've also heard of Mediavine. I don't really know that much about them. I know there is a criteria to get into that, as well as with She Media. With She Media, you can apply to join once your blog reaches 30,000 page views a month. So that's a lot. Okay, so once you actually show that your blog is sustainable, then you can apply to bigger ad networks for more money. But if not, you still have Google AdSense. Now, even outside of ad networks and affiliate links, there's another way that you can earn money on your blogs, and that is through brand deals. Brand deals are exactly what we know they are. It is when you link up with a brand to get their name out there and they pay you for it. That is a brand deal. Now, there's some brands, a lot of brands, I'm not going to name any names, that don't want to pay influencers and bloggers, and they always just want to offer free products. Listen, when you're small, that's okay. But when you reach a certain point, that free product is not paying your bills. Okay, so just know that brand deals take negotiation, okay? Do not take the first offer that a brand gives you. Once you have a sustainable blog, and this even goes for any kind of influencer, whether you're on Instagram or YouTube, anything, you gotta negotiate. That's my word of advice. Don't take the first offer that they give you, because chances are they could give you more. So the second way, or if you want to count the ones in the other video, the fifth way to 10 times your income would be to create a course. Creating courses is all the rave right now. So many people are creating courses. I'm creating a course. Actually, I'm creating a couple courses, okay? But those announcements will soon be coming. So listen, listen, y'all. Listen, Linda. Listen, Linda.
You guys.
Linda, listen, listen, listen. Listen, Linda.
I have been working on this stuff for you all, and I know a lot of people have been waiting for my audiobook narration course to be announced, and it will be announced soon. But also, I have something in the works that I think will help even more people. It's kind of like a little tug of war going on right now, but whichever course comes out first, I will make sure I announce it. But when it comes to creating courses, it's a passive income as well. So you're not just making money, but it's a passive income. If you have a skill, or if you have a talent, or if you have some information that you can give to people, or should I say sell to people, then do that. There's a variety of different companies that you can use to create a course. I'm creating one of my courses on Thinkific, and Thinkific is kind of expensive, to keep it real. But there are also some other platforms where you don't have to pay an overhead. All you have to do is give them a percentage of what you sell, okay? Or should I say they're gonna take the percentage and give you the rest, okay? So like companies like Skillshare is one of them. The one thing that I really, really like about creating courses is it's a lot easier than doing a YouTube video. I know a lot of people will assume that it's like the same thing. No, it's not. I don't have stuff like, or like, you know, I don't have to have graphics. I don't have to do anything spectacular. The people that are coming there are paying for raw information. So it's a lot easier to do a course than it is to do YouTube. So if you are thinking about making money through videos, creating a course is the way. Now, the next option that can possibly 10 times your income, it is Etsy. Yeah, you can sell on Etsy, and you don't just have to sell physical products, but you can sell digital products on Etsy as well. To sell on Etsy, it only costs about 10 cents to list your stuff. So it's quite affordable to have products listed on there. And a lot of people will assume that Etsy is only physical products. It is not. You can sell digital products on Etsy as well. My thing is to sell YouTube banners and end screens to YouTubers through Etsy. But your options are limitless. And there are plenty of people that make their entire living off of selling on Etsy, and you don't have to leave home to do it. And what I really like about the digital products is you don't even have to ship anything to the people. They have a link that will give them access to whatever product it was that you created. Now, if you are going to sell on Etsy, I highly suggest that you get Sales Samurai. Sales Samurai is a way where you can spy on your competition, you can find out which keywords are popular, and you can even find out your potential of ranking well with the certain keywords. And Sales Samurai makes total sense because the last thing you want to do is to create a product and then find out that it sucks. Nobody is searching for that product. Now, if you like any of these options and you want more, then you know what you gotta do. You gotta let me and the algorithm know that. You gotta hit thumbs up on this video, and also don't forget to subscribe, turn on your notifications so you can be notified when I drop a new video. And if you wanna know more about making money on Etsy and having that passive income and how to use Sales Samurai to help you do it, then I highly suggest you watch that video. I'm ready to peace out on this one though, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye y'all. I might be broken down, but I'm smiling. I keep my head up high, though I fail. Sometimes I get a bit emotional, but then I turn around and let go.